Hey guys, what's up? West Coast Tuna back here at the Green Room for your Tackle Tips Tuesday once again. Today I have Cameron from Costa. He is here. We're going to talk about Costa sunglasses and why sunglasses are so important when you're fishing out on the water to help you execute. All right, so let's talk about offshore sunglasses. Cameron, if I needed to pick out a pair to go offshore fishing from Costa, what sunglasses would you recommend and why?
Okay, well, first off, personal preference is going to go a long way. But for me, my go-to is going to be my blue mirror and a glass lens. It's going to shade the eye, still offer enough contrast to really help identify the kelp patty on the water, seeing breezing fish on the surface, a foamer off in the distance. Something that wraps around, doesn't let a light in from the sides, is probably going to be one of your ideal styles for fishing offshore.
Now, why do I want to go glass lens?
So glass lens is going to be, optical clarity is going to be the best that you can get. It's going to have a little more weight to it, but the scratch resistance that you'll find in the glass lens is going to be much more worth your money. So with glass, you get the best optical clarity, something that's really tough to scratch, and then you still get all of the benefits that you want in a sunglass. 100% UVA, UVB, and all of the good sun protection.
So what you're saying is I'm going to get the glass lens, basically I'm going to get better clarity out of it. It's going to be able to take more abuse out on the water. And so overall, the glass lens in this case for saltwater might be a better option.
100%, yeah. More durable, more scratch resistant, and better clarity.
If I was gonna go fishing freshwater, let's say a bass tournament, or if I was just gonna go green bass fishing for fun, what lenses would you recommend for different situations?
Okay, again, personal preference is gonna go a long way here. But if I had to pick a pair or a tint to go with, it's either gonna be a green mirror on a copper lens or just your straight copper lens. The benefit in that is you're gonna get a high contrast lens. So it's going to help accentuate colors in hidden objects. So when you're sight fishing, looking for fish bedded down in the sand, up on the banks, this is going to give you that added contrast to make one color pop against the other. Where a gray lens is just going to neutralize your the colors that you're seeing and make it a little bit easier to see outside. Still, for this certain person, a gray is going to be your go-to. It's a traditional pair of sunglasses. But with the blue mirrors, the green mirrors and your straight coppers, you're going to have added benefits to what you may be doing.
To finding fish, finding structure.
Finding fish, finding structure, seeing fish, watching fish move.
So if you're an avid angler and you're out there tournament fishing, you're out there looking for structure, you're out there looking for, you know, that biggest fish of a lifetime, definitely the ones with the certain, which certain tints would you say?
I would go again with your copper tint. So on the gray mirror, it's going to be a copper tint. The mirror is more of an aesthetic. It still adds a little bit of a, it tweaks the lens color just a little bit, but it's really more of an aesthetic to the pair of glasses. Where your lens tint, the base color, is really where you're going to find that added contrast. Again, going back to your gray lens, that gray lens is going to shade the eye, make it really easy to see everything. But now when you throw a little bit of the blue on there, you get that extra little bit of contrast. Which is going to spice up what you may be looking for.
Gotcha. So if you're an avid fisherman, you're out there looking for structure, you're out there looking for your fish of a lifetime, or even if you're out there and you just want to find the biggest fish in the lake, definitely it sounds like a pair of sunglasses with a copper, blue, or greenish tint would be your best option.
100%. Anything with that added contrast is going to definitely benefit you in your freshwater fishing.
All right, guys, so now you have an idea of what Costa sunglasses you need when you go out there and you fish freshwater, you fish offshore. I just want to say a big thank you to Cameron from Costa for coming out. Thanks for coming out, bud, and sharing your knowledge with us.
Thanks for having me. Guys, remember, come on in, try a pair of glasses on, and see what's out there.